Well, news coming in of a couple who died in Pune after a speeding posh car hit their bike. The car that was allegedly being driven by a minor, a 17-year-old boy who is said to be a son of a renowned builder in the city. The minor and two others who were in the Porsche were taken to the police custody. What is even more shocking in this case, the minor who was responsible for the accident has been granted bail by the district court within 14 hours of his detention. The bail that was granted on the basis of certain conditions. Let's tell you about the conditions that have been put forth. He has to work with the traffic police in Yerwada for at least 15 days. Even when it comes to the second condition, he has to write an essay on road accidents. Third condition that has been set for that he has to undergo treatment for his drinking habit and take counseling sessions. Let me go across to Shivani Mishra. Shivani, two lives have been lost. They are not coming back. In an accident that could have been completely avoidable, the action that has been taken against the minor certainly would actually raise eyebrows as far as the conditions that have been set as a punishment.
Well, Amita, if you see, then it is very unfortunate death and unfortunate terms and condition given for bail as well to the juvenile. We have also seen in past that there are serious criminal activities being done by juveniles and strict action has been taken. Surveillance has been done on them. Strict training has been given to them. Their medical reports have been given and taken reportedly. But in this very case, the punishment has been given that the person has to write one essay, has to assist a policeman for learning the traffic rules, has to quit alcohol on immediate basis, which clearly seems that there is no strictness that has been taken on this case. Though the police has said that they have registered the FIR, they have taken the case ahead, and they are going to punish the person who had given the minor, the juvenile, alcohol, and similarly on his father as well, an action will be taken. But strictly, this juvenile won't learn his own lesson because he is clearly given a red carpet to move ahead by writing one essay and learn a few traffic rules, which he was certainly not following in the past as well. Now we have seen in the videos those have emerged of this accident that this juvenile, while conducting and after conducting this crime, was trying to escape from the spot, rather helping those two youngsters, those got victim to his crime, and he was trying to escape the location, whereas the locals over there, those who were present at the spot, they caught over to him and they nabbed him and handed over him to the policeman. And clearly we can understand the seriousness of this matter. The criminal, the juvenile in this matter, belongs to a family, and his father is a real estate businessman, and that's why there is a chance that there is an influence that is used for him to get a terms and conditions.
Well, that
like
would be even more unfortunate there, Shivani, because we have opened our call-in lines and the viewers who are watching this broadcast live can also talk about this incident that has been reported, because I'm told that we have Aditya joining in from Chennai, and we also have Swami Krishnan. Aditya, what's your take? Two lives that have been lost, they are never coming back, but this entire incident was completely avoidable. What needs to be done?
Yeah, I am actually totally angry with this, the Motor Vehicles Act, how lenient it can be. If you have a little more influence, you can get away with absolutely anything, because the families of those two who lost their lives, they are never going to see them again. And this person is here.
Aditya, we just lost that line. Please do connect again. And as far as the callers are also concerned, our viewers who are connecting with us, we have Swami Krishnan from Bengaluru. Swami Krishnan, is it got to do with the laws, especially when it comes to juveniles who are let away easy, especially when it comes to killing people? Swami Krishnanji, please turn down the volume of your TV set, sir, so we can hear you properly, sir.
Now, what happens is that we permit children to drive the cars. It is the parents who should be punished for this. It is the parents, they should never be allowed. I don't know. I've got a son who is about 18 years old. I don't let him touch my car. If he wants to go anywhere out with his friends, I hire a driver for him, and the driver will drive it. But I never allow him, though he's just got his license. I will not let him touch it. Because unless he gets the experience of driving on empty roads, you cannot afford to let him take a car and speed off on the road anywhere. So it is the parents who should keep a check on these kids.
All right. Swamiji, Krishnaji, thank you very much for joining in. We also have Mahendra joining in from Mumbai, Raj also joining in from Bengaluru. Mahendraji, whose fault is it really?
Jahind, actually, the fault is of the parents and the judicial system that we are having in India as of now. We require a big reforms in judicial system because the poor person is always guilty and the rich people who are having money are always being treated on the higher side. What is this going on? This is the mockery of the judicial system. This is the way that, okay, you chant, he may have asked to tell a pakada pakoda over on the footpath. What is it? What is it the judge is saying him that, okay, you write a essay, beta, you write this thing and that thing? Is this a mockery? Two people have lost their lives.
Well, that's the question we're also been raising as far as, is this enough as of a punishment that has been given to our juveniles who have been let off easy as far as psychiatric counseling is something that has also been recommended. Mahendraji, thank you very much. Raj from Bengaluru, Anand from Belgavi, Nitin from Hyderabad. We're getting many viewers there. Raj, what's your take on this unfortunate accident that has been reported?
See, this is an incident which is beyond, there is no justice to this. I mean, you can't give any justification to this. This is a horrendous crime. What I would request you, because Times Now is a very, very reputed and responsible TV channel, my sincere request would be, go to the crux of the problem. The Pune Juvenile Board members should be named and shamed. Go and ask them the question on what basis they gave this judgment. Then only the people who are creating mockery of our system will have some fear. Please name and shame the Pune Juvenile Board members. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for joining in. Your viewpoint is appreciating is with us right now. Sir, good afternoon to you. Exactly where does the responsibility lie, sir? Because such kind of accidents were clearly unavoidable. But how has the boy been let off easy? Dr. Singh?
I strongly condemn the manner in which the bail was granted in a fast-forward mode. Never in my life have I seen this kind of a bizarre and a questionable grant of bail. And the manner in which the Porsche was used as an instrument of offense, depriving two innocent people of their lives, I had expected a lot better. In fact, the people who had gone to the police station to facilitate this uncalled for bail should also be taken to task as a part of criminal conspiracy. To have a Porsche is one thing, and to use it, misuse it, I feel that the owner and in whose name the registration was also has a lot of explaining to do during the course of investigation. He should be hauled up, as is the law today. It is not that he absolved himself of the responsibility, giving it to a person who may or may not realize it, but certainly did not have the wherewithal to drive a Porsche in this manner. The sense of entitlement and the present casual carelessness in which this act was done, and the manner in which the bail was given, this will go in the hall of shame. This will go in the hall of shame, the manner in which this bail was granted in the fast forward mode.
Right, sir.
I think the bail needs to be cancelled to set the clock right and to set the record straight. The bail has to be cancelled in the next 24 hours.
Thank you very much, Dr. Singh, for your point of view.
Kane, sir, your dinner.
On a tile? It's antibacterial.
Mm-hmm. Easy to clean.
But plates? Kane, bhai. It's a Thai lad.
IM Plus technology se bane world class tiles. Tile ho to simple ho.